Good morning, students, and welcome to the online classes of the Wisdom School. Today, in our class, we are going to do book exercise for chapter number 3. This is chapter number 3, Being Safe. And today, we are going to do a book exercise, that is on page number 18. Now, let's start the exercise. Okay, let us start with chapter number 3, Being Safe. And we will do the book work now. Now, everybody please open page number 18 of your book. First of all, write today's date. It is 5/5/2021. You will write down classwork. And this is the exercise we are going to do now. The first question. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. These are the blanks and you have to write the correct answer. Number one, in order to stay safe, in order to stay safe, we must follow some dash rules. Which rules we should follow? We should follow safety, or traffic. Both you can write. In order to stay safe, we must follow some safety or traffic rules. Number two, stay away from fire and do not play with. हमें फायर से दूर रहना है और किसके साथ नहीं खेलना? द आंसर इज मैच स्टिक. एम ए टी सी एच एस टी आई सी के एस मैच स्टिक्स. थर्ड वन, वॉक ऑन द डैश and be alert to traffic. When you are moving on a road, where are you supposed to walk? कहाँ चलना होता है आपने? You have to walk on the footpath. F double O T P A T H footpath. Your fourth point, your chest, hips and the area between your legs are your dash parts. The area between your legs are your private parts. P R I V A T E private parts. Better do your work very neatly and write a little bit slow. Now, question number B. Circle the right answer. You have to circle the right answer. There is two options given and you have to circle the right one. Question number B, first part. Always use the footpath या फिर zebra crossing to cross the road. What should you use? You should use footpath or zebra crossing to cross the road. The answer is zebra. The answer is zebra crossing. Remember, question number two. Remember to wear a helmet or seat belt while sitting in the front seat of a car. If you are sitting on in the front seat of a car, what should you wear? A helmet or a seat belt? The answer is seat belt. Third, avoid visiting crowded
और लोनली प्लेसेस। अवॉइड मतलब आपने नहीं जाना कहाँ पर, विजिटिंग क्राउडेड और लोनली प्लेसेस, कहाँ पर आपको नहीं खेलना चाहिए या नहीं जाना चाहिए, इट इज़ लोनली, जहाँ पर कोई नहीं जाता, यहाँ पर बहुत कम लोग होते हैं, खाली होता है, वहाँ नहीं जाना है। क्वेश्चन नंबर सी, यू विल डू एट योर होम, दिस इज़ योर होमवर्क। दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे। नाउ रेस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस वी विल डू इन अवर नेक्स्ट क्लास। थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे।